Hey everyone, welcome back to the Smooth Jazz Sax School. I'm Jason Thompson. So today I'm going to be diving into that iconic saxophone riff of Pick Up the Pieces by the Average White Band. So whether you're a beginner or just someone looking to add something funky to your repertoire, this tutorial is for you. Okay, but before we begin, go ahead and click the subscribe button and the bell icon so that you can be notified when I put out more smooth jazz videos like this one. So I'm pretty sure if you're a saxophone player, you at some point in your playing career, you've heard of this song called Pick Up the Pieces, this funk classic, right, from the 70s, I believe it's from the 70s. So it has this iconic saxophone riff that's played by the Average White Band. Okay, so like I said, I'm going to be breaking this down for you so that you can add it to your repertoire. Okay, so this track is in the key of F minor, which is D minor for alto saxes, and for tenor saxes, it'll be in the key of G minor. Okay, so here's the. It starts off with a four-bar intro, which is played by just the band before the saxophone comes in. Okay, so it starts off with a four-bar intro. After the four-bar intro, this is the first part of the lick. Okay, I'll do it again. And those notes are F, A, E, D, C, G, B, A. Again, F, A, E, D, C, G, B, A. Okay, then the next part we have. And those notes are C. I'm sorry, we have G, C, D, F, D, C, D, F, D, C, D. Again, G, C, D, F, D, C, D, F, D, C, D. Okay, so that first line sounds like this all together. Okay, now the second line, we have a two-bar break where the band just plays. Then it does the same thing as the first line. Okay, the same exact notes as the first line. So it sounds like this. Okay, that's the second line. The third line, we have a two-bar break again where the band is just playing. And then these are the notes. This is what you have. F, A, E, D, F, D, G, F. Again, those notes for the first part are F, A, E, D, F, D, G, F. Again. One more time. Okay, and then the next part we have G, C, D, F, D, C, D, F, D, C, D. One more time. G, C, D, F, D, C, D, F, D, C, D. Okay, then we have a four bar break. And then after that four bar break, we repeat back to the beginning of that riff. Okay, so we do that riff again. Before we go to the last part, we got to go back to the top of the riff. Okay, so it's going to sound like this.
Two, three,
1, 2, 3, 4. This is 4 bars. 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2, 3, 4. And then right here, we go into the last part. All right, so we have. Okay, so you do that twice. So you got G, F, G, F, D, G, F, G, F, C. Same thing. G, F, G, F, D, G, F, G, F, C. Okay, and then the next part we have G, F, G, F, D, G, F, G, F, A. Again. And then the last part of this riff, we have G, F, G, F, D, G, F, G, F, C, A. And then you hold that A at the end. Okay, and that's the entire riff right there. So I'm going to play it from the top. Here's how it sounds all together. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, this lesson. Don't forget to click the link in the description section so that you can download the PDF for this tutorial. And I'll see you guys next time.